Alright, we're gonna play some more Super Mario Maker. Or, again, more accurately, I'm gonna play some more Super Mario Maker.
Super Mario Maker!
I've been wanting to do this, and I have some time before work, so I figured, why not? So, let's see. Instead of doing what I did last time and just playing random levels, I'm gonna do the 100 course challenge. Basically, it just picks a bunch of random user-made maps, and it gives me 100 lives to clear them all. Well, 8 of them, to be accurate. Nice thing is, if you get stuck on one that's really hard, you can just skip it. Alright, here we go. I hate these don't press anything things because I don't know, I find them boring. It's more like a hey, look what you can do, but to me it's boring because I'm not really playing anything, but it's a freebie, so. Cool, but again, I just do not like those. You know, don't press anything. We're just gonna let you just kind of ride by. Somebody can't spell course correctly, I guess. Okay, that was a little simple, but that really was your first course, it wasn't bad. So far, I haven't really been challenged too much. But I kept this. Now what the hell is it? Somebody likes wall jumping. Another fairly easy one. Kind of shocked. Usually I get one that's like so ball-bustingly hard that I have to skip it. That's pretty much why it gives you 100 lives, because it knows you're gonna get, knows you're gonna have trouble at some point. Okay, that seemed kind of way too easy. I don't know, maybe it just wasn't finished or what, but I don't know. Like, it started off really cool. Then it just became, like, blank with power-ups. It's like, eh. Okay, that I was not expecting. That was kind of cool. Not gonna lie. That was nice. That was nice. I was not expecting that. Pretty short level though, because the end was right there. I will admit that from what I've noticed by playing some of these levels, like, depending on who the creator, or more likely where the creator is from, the styles are pretty different. Like, the people from, like, the Asian countries, their levels are typically, like, so difficult, it's insane. A lot of them from, like, the U.S. and things like that are more, like, the more laid-back courses. That's just what I've noticed. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's just I've been playing the wrong courses for everything, but just throwing it out there. I can already tell it's gonna be. I thought they were gonna throw out like Koopas or something. I would just have to run that kill. That was interesting. The maximum lives you can get is 100, so you can't go beyond that. Plus, you can only get a maximum of 3 lives per level. This is awesome. That was kind of funny. There we go. That one is definitely an interesting one. I haven't seen anything like that before. Like, I've created something like much smaller scale in one of my courses, but not anything as crazy as that. I have a feeling I'm walking into something here. Okay, that was disappointing. They should have thrown in something there. Yeah, that was, I don't know, that was really disappointing. That was actually pretty simple. I'm surprised. I didn't really get many difficult courses. So, I have time. Let's do another one. Yeah, that's right. Normal and expert, they just give you, you have to clear more courses then. I'm not sure what the difference between expert is, to be honest, though. Never tried that yet. I'm just gonna do another easy one. And next time I'll do a normal. But. That effect over there. That's pretty cool. It's like they have it synced up perfectly. Liking this. Pretty much going blind here. Freaking clue where I'm going. I thought I was getting somewhere, but apparently I goofed that one up. Crap! Loss. Oh, okay. So I guess I have to go down this one. All right. No enemies, but that was actually really fun. One thing I don't like about this game is if you decide to comment on a map, basically what happens is it takes you out of the game and puts you in the universe. Screwed that up. Oh, guess not. I thought I really screwed that up. Like, oops. I'm just gonna translate that for you. Oh, it's one of these maps. As I said, it seems like the people from, like, the Asian countries are just completely crazy with the map design. I mean, I don't like maps like this, but that was pretty sweet. I don't wonder how much time it took for somebody to create all that. I don't know, maybe it's just the culture. I don't know. It was an interesting level. Short and easy levels too. Other than like maybe one or two, I have not really been challenged today. Just plain dumb. Oops. There you go. That'll work. believe I fell off that. That was just dumb. Two more. Second one, but all right, last one. Let's start this. Sorry, everybody, but these things were way too easy today. It's gonna be relied on the Starman. I mean, yeah, that's cool every once in a while, but why the hell am I getting every single one? Maybe it's because I chose easy. I don't know if the game somehow figures out difficulties maybe by the amount of people clearing the levels or something. I don't know. But either way, that's my round two of Mario Maker levels. So, as I said, I'll probably be doing this every once in a while, so. With that, I'm out of here. Happy fragging, everybody.